12-year-old Texan Michael Shaun Walters is no ordinary young boy. In fact, he's a preacher, travelling from state to state here in the USA, doing the work of the Lord and saving souls.
There's a family Bible on the
tonight, Michael Shaun's roadshow comes to South Bend, Indiana. There's a long tradition of preaching in the Walters family. Mum's a preacher, and while she spreads the word back home, Michael Shaun's out on the road with his father, the Reverend Michael Walters, and their assistant, cousin Leroy. Preaching's the family business, and they certainly start them young.
When did you first start preaching?
Well, I started at the age of six. People tell me sometimes I'm too young to preach, but I tell them if God can use a donkey, if he can use a rooster, he can use a child of God.
Little Michael prayed for my hands last night, and he was all broken out and cracking, and they are completely healed.
Completely healed.
Who did you first preach to, you know, when you actually went outside of the house?
Probably about a 50 congregation crowd. Probably about that, because I was at McDonald's, and there was 50 gang bikers right there.
He was over at McDonald's. He was witnessing to people on motorcycles, long hair, earrings in their ears, and I mean, he was witness to them about Christ. From then on, I just released him and let him obey God.
Got a full house in there, Michael. Do you not get nervous?
No, not at all.
Not one bit?
No.
Maybe it was the pressure of the film crew, maybe it was too much juice, but suddenly Michael lost his nerve and locked himself in the toilet. But after a quick prayer and a bit of gentle persuasion from cousin Leroy, Michael made his entrance.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Praise the Lord tonight! Lift up your hands and praise the Lord. I said, I'm glad to be here in the house of the Lord to feel the presence, to feel the joy, to feel the power of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. I'm going to sing that song, Jesus on the Mainline. Jesus on the Mainline. Yes, the Lord in the name, oh, there it is, sister. Oh, there it is. Hallelujah.
I don't want his child life to be deprived from him, but yet he does have a responsibility, and he's different than most kids because the responsibility is preaching the gospel.
Teenagers out there, don't listen to the devils of hell. Follow Jesus Christ. Hold on to him when your daddy's not there. Hold on to him when your mama's not there. Hold on to Jesus.
Video games, pizza, and the word of the Lord. That was Shaun Walters back in 1994, and this is him today.
Hi, Terry, I'm 17 now. And when you last saw me, I was on the road preaching the gospel for the Lord. I've been all over America, places like Hollywood and places like Florida, and we had a two-week revival preaching for the youth, and God was moving by his spirit. And now, Terry, I'd like to introduce you to Jacob, the newest preacher in the family, who was 8 years old.
Hi, Terry. My name is Jacob Walters. Including my brother, we preach the gospel, seeing souls saved, healed, delivered, set free for the power of God. The Bible says in James 4:7, submit yourselves, therefore, God resists the devil, and he will flee from you.
Amen.
Bye.
Bye.
And now to my first partner on the show. She had the sincerity.